Hi friends, welcome to Techies Buddy. In this video, we will see how to create the AWS free tier account. Before creating this account, we need a mobile, credit or debit card and PAN card. This is an optional. Now, search AWS console in Google search. Then click on the AWS management console. Before creating this account in AWS, if you want to know the list of free services providing by AWS in the free tier, for that click on the free trials link. Here we can see the free tier eligible services. The first thing is it is free for 12 months. For example, here EC2 RDS, they are giving 750 hours per month free usage. One better service is Amazon SNS for push notifications in mobile. This is always free up to 1 million. Also providing some developer tools like CloudWatch for using alarms when an application or any instances are down or usage time is exceeds, we can monitor those things here. So now we will create the free tier in AWS account. Here we need to fill in the email address, password, confirm password and AWS account name. This is nothing but an account name. We can give anything here. Here I am going to masking all the data for security reasons. After filling in all this info, please click on the continue button. Here it will ask you about account type, professional or personal. If you are having any company, then choose the professional. Otherwise, choose personal. Here I am choosing the account type as personal. And we need to provide our communication details like phone number, country, address, city, state, and postal code. Then accept the customer agreement and click on the create account and continue button. Now we need to provide the credit or debit card information for payment. PAN card details are not mandatory. After filling everything in the screen, click on verify and add button. Now you will receive the OTP from your bank. For paying the 2 rupees, this is for just confirmation of the account. Once the account is confirmed, your amount will be credited back to your account. Now I got the OTP. We need to enter this OTP here and click on submit. Please don't go back or don't refresh the screen until the payment completes. Now we need to confirm our mobile number. So I am providing my mobile number here. We need to enter the security check, then click on send SMS. We need to wait for up to 30 minutes for receiving the OTP. Here I didn't receive any SMS. So I'm going back to previous page and choosing the voice call option. Now I got the call from AWS.
This is an automated call from Amazon Web Services. Using the touchpad on your phone, please enter the 4-digit PIN number that was displayed on your screen.
Now we need to enter this PIN 8544. Our identity is verified successfully.
We have successfully verified your PIN.
Just click on the continue button. Here we need to select the basic plan, that is free. When the free plan is over, then we can change the plan later. Just provide the role and interested area. This is an optional. Now click on the sign into the console button. Here we need to provide the registered email and password. This is the AWS dashboard. For creating the EC2 instance, click on the services and EC2. Now we need to wait for some time. Then we can use all the services in AWS. In general, AWS will say 24 hours to fully activate, but it will activate after 2 to 3 hours. Now your account is ready with the free tier. In the next video, we'll see how to create the EC2 instance with Ubuntu latest version 20.04. Thanks for watching. For more technical videos, please subscribe to our channel.